We've literally restored hundreds of paintings, murals, frames for historical societies, museums, and private collectors, family collections, etc. So the one thing I always get asked is, why should I have a painting restored, or should I get it restored? I'm going to give you a couple of easy reasons why to have a painting restored. First of all, the painting was painted, let's say it was painted in 1800, and the artist intended for the sky to be blue, and now it's kind of yellowed through nicotine or something else. So the painting, in essence, number one, doesn't look the way it did when it was first painted. It no longer represents the artist's intent. The second reason is the varnish eventually gets so yellowed and nicotine covering, or there's soot on there, that the painting is gray and yellow, so you need to have it cleaned. That's number two. Number three, it's been in like a fire or a flood and it's got mold on it, so it would need to be cleaned of substances that came from the environment. The paint got wet, or the ground got wet, and it's flaking or it's unstable, it's starting to come apart, the paint's cupping, it's cracking, it's, you know, doing things that it wasn't intended to do. Furthermore, the painting's been torn, you know, it could be somebody bumped into it, somebody kicked it, somebody did something to it. Also, another reason to restore the painting is because you'd like to sell it and the value is diminished due to the condition. So those are the six reasons to have the painting restored. Have it restored and have it done professionally. Don't put duct tape on it. That's not going to work. It's not going to hide it.